I know, I'm really glad we have this time to cook together. I only have sons, so I'm used to cooking with boys. But before we start, isn't there something special, some award you won?
Matter of fact, I'm the fifth grade champion for Math 24 in the Mahoning County.
The fifth? You're the champion of all fifth graders in Mahoning County in math?
Yep.
Hey! All right, why don't you come over here? I'm all set up for us to make the potatoes. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, one real important thing. Noah, you're using a real knife. It is sharp, but, and you're gonna hold the potato because you're left-handed with your right hand. Mm-hmm. Don't even get close to those fingers. And you should never do this without a parent, right? Mm-hmm. Or somebody like me. I'm not your parent, but you know what I mean, right?
Already.
Okay, now we're gonna make fan potatoes. So I want you to cut the potato, not all the way through, but 3/4. Can you do that? And you're gonna do it ever so often, all the way across the potato. Now that we have that done, we're going to put them in the pan. You're doing a great job, okay? And what we're gonna do is we're gonna microwave these for 14 or 15 minutes just to soften them up before we season them, and then we're gonna bake them. So we have to cover them, because what happens if you put something in the microwave uncovered?
Just pop all over the place.
Make a mess, right? And your mom would yell at you, right? Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go over to the microwave. Can you open it for me?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna put these potatoes in. And then, do you know how to use a microwave, Noah?
No.
Okay, you need to press the button called cook time. Okay, and then how many minutes are we cooking these?
15 minutes.
Okay, can you program in 15 minutes? And then what do?
Press start.
Very good, press start. All right, let's let this cook while we go get our green beans, okay?
Okay.
Come on. All right, well, those are in the microwave. I just wanted you to see that these are the vegetable we're gonna have. They're fresh green beans, and we've just seasoned them with some low sodium salt, some garlic, and a little balsamic vinegar. Do you like balsamic vinegar?
Never had it before.
Well, this will be a time to try it, isn't it? And then we're just gonna microwave those and they'll be done. So that's easy. Mm-hmm. I think it's time for our potatoes. Let's finish those up and put this one in the microwave, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Would you carry this one? Because I'm gonna get the hot one, because kids should never take hot things out of the microwave alone. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yep.
Right. Watch there, Noah. All right, would you put those green beans in?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Oh, what did we forget?
Foil.
Right, you gotta cover it. Well, you can't cover it with foil in there, but we can cover it with plastic wrap or wax paper, right?
Mm-hmm.
But we don't wanna mess up the microwave, right, in this lovely house. Oh, Noah. Okay, again, can you start that?
Mm-hmm.
And we need these in how long?
15 minutes?
No, this one's 12.
Ooh.
Always check your recipe, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go finish these potatoes, okay?
Good.
Okay. Now, being very careful, Noah, what we're gonna do now is that we're gonna season these. So I'm gonna take off this lid, and they're hot, so be careful. And what I want you to do is to take, this is extra virgin olive oil. Is that a healthy oil?
Mm, yep.
Yep, why?
Not many bad fats are in it.
That's very good. Okay, well, I kind of hold these potatoes apart. I'm gonna use this spoon. I want you to just drizzle some oil in between these leaves. Can you do that with that? Just drizzle a little in. That's it, each one. Because that will make them a little crispy in there. And we do like potatoes that are a little crispy, don't we? With healthy oil. And then after we did the whole batch, we would go and we're gonna be like the famous chefs of the world, okay?
Yep.
And we're just gonna take, and we're gonna season these, and you can put them inside. You can put some thyme on them. I'm gonna put a little salt and pepper. Okay. And how about some rosemary? Rosemary smells so good when it's cooking. And actually, let's just get it, some of this good stuff right down in there. Noah, I think we have these all seasoned with a little olive oil. Let's put these in the oven. And you out there can see what the walking dog's up to. Come on, Noah.
not snowing yet, but it's gonna come. Winter time is perfect to get outside and try new activities. You could go ice skating, you could go sledding, you could make snow angels, have a snowball fight, build a snow fort. There's so many new things that you can try. And did you know that when you eat, you take in calories? And the calories are what help us do the activities every day. And we're eating every day, so we need to do exercises every day too. Wait, I think it's snowing. Let's go play.
Okay, girls, time to move on with our holiday meal. Now, we always talk about having a balanced meal, right? So let's think back to our food plate. Okay, so what do you think is missing? What we need to add is some fruit. Let's see if we have fruit back here. Hey, we have fruit. Bring the fruit up here. We've got grapefruit, we have oranges, and we have a lime. All right, now one thing we need is about 12 ounces of greens. So, Marisa, that's gonna be your job. If you can just chop that up, kind of look like what we got in here. All right, you can start on that end. And over here, Lexi, we took grapefruit, and we've already peeled it, we've already sectioned it, so we saved a little time with that. It looks pretty good though, right? So what we wanna add to that are a couple of oranges. So we need to peel two oranges. How are you at peeling oranges? Can you do that, do you think?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey guys, come help me set the table as a surprise for Glenn and Regina.
Oh yeah, and I have the centerpiece as well.
Okay, now we need to take these big spoons and you can be the mixer lady.
Okay.
Okay, get those all nice and mixed up. And our crowning touch, Marisa, is a little bit of coconut. You want to just start spreading the coconut in there. One more mix and we'll be done. All right, there we go, mixing it all up. Okay, there you go. Now we'll have this along with our other dishes and we are ending up with a nice what? Balanced meal, okay? All right, but there's something else missing. What do you end your holiday meal with?
Eating it?
Yeah. Well, what would be the last thing you would eat at your holiday meal?
Dessert.
Hi girls, we're gonna frost these cookies and get them ready for dessert. These are low fat cookies and they use egg substitute. And this is low fat frosting. It doesn't have any in it, in fact. So we're going to do this. There's two ways. You can either use one of your utensils and actually frost them, okay? That's kind of the neat way. And then we're gonna put sprinkles on them. Or with this kind of frosting, it's okay to actually just set them in there and then shake it off. Turn them over on your parchment.
You guys frost, I'll eat.
Okay. I wanna do one too.
You wanna do one too? All right, go ahead girls, let's get started. You can do it either way. Try both ways and see which way works for you. Did you see how to do it, Noah?
Yep.
Okay, well I'm gonna get out of the way and let you guys do this, all right? Let's see you frost some cookies. It looks so beautiful. Napkins.
Did you guys do this?
They changed too, don't they? Look at those girls beautiful. And the guys are so handsome. Oh, you guys, I'm so proud of you.
You did such a great job.
Look, a centerpiece. Who made that?
Ryan and I made the centerpiece.
It changes colors. I really like it. Good job, Ryan.
And Luke and I made a gingerbread house on the buffet table.
Can you believe it, a gingerbread house? Those are difficult, I think. Well, this looks so nice.
I thought my brother Devin was going to be here. I can't find him anywhere.
Huh. Sorry, I'm late. I was not working with the team.
And I bet you're starving, aren't you? You are starving. Well, on that note, everyone, we were just coming to get you, so take your plate, because it's a buffet, and let's go fill our plates, okay?
come in. Now it's time for us to all share this wonderful meal. And by the way, it was really fun for us to share this special day with you as well.
And remember, you can have a really good, really tasty holiday meal and still eliminate a lot of the saturated fats and sugars.
And so we hope you have just an extra special holiday with your family. And remember,
kids can cook! Happy holidays!